The external rotation lag sign is used to evaluate for rotator cuff tears. The elbow is flexed to 90 degrees and at the patient's side. The examiner brings the elbow into maximal external rotation, and the patient is instructed to hold this position. A positive test is inability to maintain the position, and the arm begins to internally rotate.